Bob Mayo, Pittsburgh's Action News 4 on WTAE.com. Right now we're in Bethel Park at the intersection of Baptist Road, Higbee Road, and Grandview Farms. There you see a vehicle that was one of three used by the man pursued by police. He hijacked one vehicle, he stole another. It all started in Baldwinboro when, while resisting arrest as officers in that community were trying to serve a warrant, he allegedly tried to run down some officers with his car. One officer suffered a head injury due to a fall. In the course of the pursuits, he ultimately ended up in this community, and we are told he opened fire on police. We are also told the officers returned fire. The man who was evading police suffered at least one gunshot wound and was taken to an area hospital. Bob Mayo, Pittsburgh's Action News 4.